Well, now it is time for our main event, the NAU cross-country race. It is featuring national champion Peter Lomong versus the three-time All-American Tyler Day versus the ultimate underdog, NAZ's own Peter Kersting. Let's head down to the track.
Make out the finish
there,
line.
There you have it. Bit of a controversial finish, though, as Peter Lomong's foot may have been over the line. But still, good showing by Peter Kersting, our very own ultimate underdog, coming in second, edging the three-time All-American.